The NBA All-Star Game is this weekend, which means there are a ton of sneakers hitting real and virtual shelves this weekend. I am your host, Jock Slade, and this is the Heat Check.
It's time for us to show that heat, that this weekend will be on your feet. It's the Heat Check.
Now this week, things are gonna break down into two major categories. The first one is retros, and the second one is all-stars. Let's start off with the retros. If you like red or infrared in particular, Jordan Brand has two things I think you will enjoy this week. First is the white infrared version of the Jordan 6, which takes us back to when Mike used to wear his signature kicks. And then we have the new infrared black colorway that is sure to turn a few heads when you put these on. Converse is getting into the game as well with two versions of the Aerojam. I just wish they would have brought back Grandmama as well. Reebok Classics continues their stride with a special LSU-inspired version of the Shaq Attack. Remember, these are not the Lakers colorways. They're close. The ladies will also get some love with a special GS colorway of the Kamikaze 1. That holographic confetti on these is pretty cool. And finally, the Air Max 90 will be popping up in the jacquard print with a nice red and pink hue that works perfectly for Valentine's Day.
Heat check.
Switching over to the All-Star kicks, it looks like Adidas, Jordan, and Nike Basketball have quite a few things lined up for you this weekend. Starting with Adidas, these first two pairs should technically be considered retros, but Adidas has done a great job dressing up these for the event. Both the Crazy 1 and the Crazy 8 get special New Orleans flavoring with Crazy 8 based in orange and the Crazy 1 based in purple. And speaking of the color purple, the D. Howard 4 also received a special all-star makeup with purple laces over an almost all completely black base.
Heat check.
Switching over to the swoosh, it looks like LeBron and KD will have special all-star versions as well as the entire performance line from Jordan Brand. The LeBron 11 and the KD 6 both take their turn shining in the New Orleans, Louisiana Gumbo League. The LeBron 11 has been nicknamed the Gator King and glows in the dark, while the KD 6 has been named the Illusionist. The upper on the KD 6 is crazy. Over at Jordan Brand, the collection is taking the Crescent City on with some brighter and more lively colors. The Flight Flake technology is in full effect with the Air Jordan 28 SE, the Superfly 2, and the Mellow M10, while that new Podulite on the CP37 isn't afraid to get some shine as well. Also, we can't forget about the Air Jordan 28 Bamboo. Oh, so nice. Great job by Jordan Brand bringing in all the beautiful colors of the city.
Heat check.
Now, I know that was a lot of stuff to cover, so let's break down some of the stuff that's dropping over All-Star Weekend over at Finish Line. First up, we have the Jordan 6 in white infrared and in infrared and black. These are going to cost you $170, and these are going to drop on February 15th. Next up, we have the Reebok Shaq Attack. This is the LSU colorway, not the Laker colorway. Those are going to cost you $160, and those drop on Valentine's Day. Now from Converse, we have the Aerojam, aka the Grandmama. These are going to drop in two colorways as well. Those are $110 and drop on the 14th. Then from the Air Max line, we have the Air Max 90 jacket. I really like this laser crimson color. These are going to cost you $150 and they drop on the 15th. And finally, for the ladies, these are a grade school only. It's the Kamikaze 1 and Vibe and Peak Punch. Those are going to cost $90 and they drop on February 14th as well. All right, now on the All-Star side, we have the Jordan 28 SE. That one's going to cost you $150. We have the CP37. That one's going to cost you $125. We have the Mellow M10. That's going to cost you $165. And then we also have the Superfly 2, which is going to cost you $130. Now, all of those drop on February 14th. Also set to release from Jordan Brand is the Air Jordan 28 Bamboo. Now, this isn't necessarily an all-star sneaker, but it is releasing over All-Star Weekend. Price for this one is $250. Now, switching over to Nike Basketball, we have the KD 6. This is in the multicolored green glow and black. I really like the upper on this one. That's going to cost you $150, which is a $20 premium to the usual $130. Then we also have the LeBron 11. That's in the cashmere green glow and purple dynasty, and it has a little glow in the dark panels on it. That one's going to cost you $220. Switching over to the three stripe, Adidas is getting in the game with the D. Howard 4. That one's going to cost you $125. Then we have the retro slash performance kicks of the Crazy 1, which is $125. And the same goes for the Crazy 8, which is $110.
Heat check.
All right, guys, before I get out of here, I want to let you know that on Friday, this coming Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, which is 3 p.m. here on the West Coast, we will be doing a Google Plus hangout with Stephen Curry for Finish Line. It's going to be pretty awesome. It's going to be me. It's going to be Nightwing. It's going to be Yo Auntie. It's going to be Tyler and a couple basketball guys. It's going to be really crazy. Lots of fun. So I really hope you guys make sure you tune in. Follow Finish Line over on Twitter or follow me over on Twitter, and we'll make sure we tweet all the information you need and so you know when it goes goes live and all of that sorts of things. So make sure you check it out. That's Friday, this All-Star Weekend. Well, with that being said, make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe. That way you know whenever something awesome is happening right here on this channel. And then visit the links down in the description because it'll take you directly to the shoes over on the Finish Line page. I am your host, Jacques Slay. This is the Heat Check presented by Finish Line. As always, I appreciate you. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.